Here we're taking a look at a Hawk Vantage 30. This is a 1:4x24 LVPO. This does have a lighted reticle, center dot, I should say, in the reticle, either red or green. And the mount that it's on is also a Hawk mount, which is pretty neat. I've had this one for, you know, just a few months now, and it's on a Bursa BAR15 in 223. Works phenomenally. Really happy with this, but I've owned Hawk stuff in the past, never had an issue, and so far this one is par for course.